Okay, you're on. Tell us what you're doing. Does Jackson want to start?
I forgot.
Can Jackson start?
We're helping my mom.
Talk loud.
We're helping my mom who has MS, and we're making these marble paintings to raise money to help her. And it's a lot of fun making them because you can make them with any color and they turn out very nice.
Okay. And Connor, do you want to show us how you do it?
Okay. Which one do you want me to use first?
And what color is that, Connor?
Yellow.
Okay, wait a minute. I'm going to come around the table here. Wait a minute, so we can see it better. Wait a minute. Okay, I'll be back here. Okay. This is the artist at work with the finishing touches on the yellow. And this one we're going to sell at UCLA because it's blue and yellow. Bruin, blue and yellow. Can you do another color?
Mm-hmm.
What color is that?
Green.
Okay. More? Oh, wow. This is a four-color job. Is that how many colors you usually use when you make these? Yeah, that extra drip looks like it's going to be good on the inside. You need something to get it out? Is there something to get the picture out? Do you need a spoon? Clean spoon? Oh, there. That's good. That's good. Let's see what we have here. We're going to run out of film. Okay, that's good. Good shot. Okay, let me take a look at that. Let's get Jackson in there too. Okay. Thank you, guys. Okay.